Rome's most popular tourist site, the Pantheon, is no longer free. There is now a small entry fee, 2 to 5 euros for adults, but don't worry, there's still plenty to do in Rome that won't cost you a thing. See incredible Renaissance architecture at St. Peter's Basilica and Vatican City, but make sure to reserve your spot in advance because lines get long. And if you don't have time to wait, wander Villa Borghese, Rome's most famous park. Walk up Pincio Hill and head for the terrace for panoramic views of St. Peter's. Piazza Navona is a great people-watching spot, and street artists and performers provide plenty of entertainment. You're not allowed to sit on the Spanish steps anymore, but you should climb them to the top and check out the amazing art in the convent there. And finally, don't forget to toss a coin in the iconic Trevi Fountain. Legend has it that this tourist rite of passage guarantees you'll return to Rome. So on an average day, crowds chuck around 3,000 euros worth of coins into the fountain. But honestly, who wouldn't want to come back?